What's going on, guys? This is Spartan11611. This is my very first video for YouTube. I'm hoping this goes well. This is Borderlands 2 I'm playing right now. Let's get started. Well, since it's my very first YouTube video and all, I figured while I have some free time, why not? It'd be fun. Keeps me busy. It'd be nice to see if, what y'all think of my gameplay, I guess. I'm currently using Windows 10 to stream my Xbox One to it. And so far, a slight buffer issue here and there, so far works out great. But let's have some fun. Let's see what mission I was on last time. Let's see. Retrieve voice modulate. Alright. Shouldn't be too hard. And here we go. I also recommend Markiplier try this out. It's a great game. It may not be a lot of the horror games he's played as of recent, and I've seen a lot of his videos. I love them. I even subscribe to his channel.
Feast your eyes upon the paradise that awaits you in opportunity.
Well, let's see who to kill now.
Excitement and potential. Just think, right now, this could be you.
Right here.
Or this.
Let's make some noise.
This.
Hi. And at the same time, if y'all are the same as the rest of the game, I apologize for that. I just wanted to have a surprise to get that Markiplier and like offensive Jake have been using. I figure I can do this with my computer. So like that. I can actually start doing this now. Oh, another unsuspecting dumbass. Am I unsuspecting dumbass?
I'm burning! He's dead!
Oh, look, that does the same.
That's enough out of you!
Yeah, I bet you want to get an actual capture device where this stuff is a lot better. Probably not that, loud on the video. I was just barely able to hear me. I apologize for that. My laptop is 3 years old, and it's not the best equipment. This is what I've been using for now.
Locking house!
When it comes to playing most games and stuff, unless it's those ones that constantly require online display, I wouldn't require a company. Something like Alienware or stuff like that.
Now, unfortunately, you will speak in Jack's voice until you reach the security door. I will tell you the password to open it at the appropriate time.
Seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel?
Maybe DLCs to this, Borderlands?
Say goodbye to your friend.
Say it. See you soon.
That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. Just think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
I also suggest Skyrim. It's a good game. Great meeting, yes. But also on for PC. Bethesda released their modding tool. So if you like creating new storylines or stuff like that, you're free to do so. Honestly, I know some creators are on this stuff for the game. It's amazing. I guess for the, those who've been doing YouTube for a while, well, if y'all have any tips or advice that probably help make my videos better, I welcome any suggestions or and just about anything that probably would help. Better than that, let's continue. Ooh, what do we got here? Uncovering the history of Pandora.
Hi there, this is a message from Handsome Jack to the construction workers of Opportunity. You fine gentlemen are building the future. Once the city is done and its carefully selected citizens are brought in, you'll be able to see the true beauty that Opportunity represents. From a distance, that is. I mean, you guys aren't coming anywhere near the city once it's done. You can check it out from, like, binoculars or something.
All right, back to Sanctuary we go. Oh yeah, for those who want to start playing their Xbox games directly by streaming directly from their Xbox One to the computer, you can plug in with just about any micro USB cord to your controller and you can play directly from there. It works. It's awesome. And it's just as long as you have, well, I wouldn't say my internet connection is that great at times. But as long as you got some good streaming speeds, it won't really have any buffer problems. Alright, back to what I was doing.
Pandora's changed.
Talk to Roland. Hey, Dennis. This section of the HQ just rips off. Why didn't it come with the rest of the place?
This isn't a discussion. You're not going without me, period.
Look, I need you here, protecting Sanctuary. If this turns out to be a trap, I need you to keep these people safe.
Is this because Angel told me not to come? It is, isn't it?
Lilith, damn it, would you just trust me, okay?
If you get killed, I'm gonna be really pissed.
Noted.
Live, I'm tearing those clothes right off your body.
Yeah, also, Lilith, also. Set it right here. Nobody wants to hear that.
Go on.
Rick's like interested in that crap.
Time to think. This is all it, right, everybody. Lilith, Mork, you're awesome. Protecting the city. Rick will provide air support from Thousand Cuts, and I'll climb up to Control Core Angel from the cliff face. Any questions?
Yeah, why ain't I going? I gotta pay Hyperion back for Bloodwing.
And you will, but for now, I need you protecting Sanctuary in case this is just another trap. You'll get your payback, Mordecai. I promise.
Long as you say so, Roland.
Vault Hunter, we have a shot at stealing the Vault Key and stopping Jack from waking the Warrior. All you have to do is get past a force field that'll atomize you, destroy a bunker carrying enough firepower to level a continent, and get through a door you can't possibly open.
That's his way of saying.
As usual, Unreal Engine does great.
It's time to get claptrapped to Thousand Cuts. We need him to shut down the force field.
Make it painful, guys.
This
This is gonna be fun!
Fun for y'all? Maybe. Alright. Time to
Hey, come. Slab!
And knowing Claptrap, he's gonna like. Be very, very good.
FYI, it may take some serious convincing to get Claptrap to hit 1,000 cuts.
It won't take much of this for him.
Minion! Let's go to 1,000 cuts!
Or not.
I enlisted you as my minion, then Angel just happened to attack Sanctuary. Don't you get it? Jack was coming after me! It's time to take the fight to him! I'll meet you in 1,000 cuts!
Where she disappeared. Wonderful. I don't remember this part being part of anything, but consider this the new path, there might be something interesting here I have not checked out. Which would be honestly really cool. Let's see. Can I make that jump? Can I make it? Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Thousand cuts. Yay. Alright. I wonder if I'm still too low in my volume of my voice. But I'll find out once I get ready to put this on YouTube. And also, I do hope you guys like it. Because this is the very first time I've ever done this, so I don't know if I screwed up somewhere or not. Well, one way to find out when I put this online.
The meat puppies! They come to the slaughter! Let's kill them!
Oh, come on. There we go.
Yeah.
Let's go! We're gonna make Jack regret ever setting up shop on this cliff. It'll take him minutes to watch this graffiti. Minutes, I say!
Minutes? It won't take long.
Hey, you coming or not? Oh, right. You're not a Hyperion robot. I forget that sometimes. And open! Onward!
Got some buzzards heading your way, Slab!
I will defend you to the death, minion!
What the hell? Oh, okay. y'all wondering, I did go to chests. There's not really any weapons that will really help me. I pretty much got weapons that do higher damage than those would.
Hey, you know how I got my hands on that vault key? See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend Tanis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy.
Mercy by beating someone senseless.
Right. Slab, you're coming up on the bunker. I'm sending some of my boys to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Alright, time to defeat the bunker. We'll break in, but... Well, I think it's just defeat. It's not my first time playing this. And it's gonna be fun. Alright. That's gonna be kind of fun.
Eyes to the sky, Slab! My buzzards are coming in!
I'm impressive. Never mind.
Take out those autocannons, Slab! They're tearing up your air support!
That force field protects the final door to my chambers. It will only deactivate once you've destroyed the bunker.
Alright, fun time's over, kiddies. Breaking his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you!
Good job, Slab!
I gotta be!
protect Angel with nothing but a couple of bots and some flimsy turrets? You see, you're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed her myself. Now do me a favor and die.
You can access the door to my chambers.
Voice modulator had better work or this will all be for nothing.
Oh, okay, here we go.
I love you.
All right.
Access granted.
Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests.
Well, that was informative, but I don't feel threatened. Honestly, not one bit.
Him alone could never charge the vault key. It needs a catalyst, something to awaken its power.
All right. As soon as we get here, I'm going to have to cut it off Jack here. We're hitting about 30 minutes at this second.
He kept her hidden from the world for years, but
we end it.
Finally,
and then I guess I'll see y'all in the next episode. Thanks for watching. And well, this is a very long job. All right. Bye.